like a box of chocolates. As we will know more about chocolates, we have to taste it first. Similarly, in order to know more about what life is, you have to experience it. I love rain. It's my favorite weather. One thing I'm most worried is life is like a box of chocolates. If we want to know how the chocolates are, we have to taste them first. Similarly, in order to know more about what life is, we have to experience it. I love rain. It's my favorite weather. One thing I'm most worried is just being alone without any friends, without short talks, fun, fights, gossips, and whatnot. Because loneliness is the worst thing in life. Every person has something or the other favorite thing which they love and get fascinated to. But for me, I love everything that I come across. You might have got a question, what are those which I love the most? Then the answer is simple. I like everything. To know what it is, you guys have to bear with me for the next 5 minutes. It's a long list. Firstly, my favorite people are my parents, my mom, my dad. Wow, they're an amazing people who loves me and cares for me without any hesitation and gives me whatever I want. Mom and Dad, I love you. I may not feel bad if someone scolds or beats me, but I'll definitely hold their collar if someone goes against my parents. This says how much I love them. My second favorite thing is Cartoon Network. Yes, what you hear is right. My favorite cartoon show is Shin-chan. Most of us don't know the real story behind the concept of Shin-chan. Shin-chan is inspired by a real boy named Shinsuke Nohara, who died trying to save his little sister from a car accident. This show gives me fighting spirit and makes me understand the true meaning of courage and love. My next favorite thing is color black, although everyone hates it. You will not know the reality behind black color. Black is associated with power, fear, mystery, elegance, and authority. Authoritarian and powerful color black showcases the strong emotions, and too much black can be overwhelming. Black is the symbol of grief. I always love to go beyond boundaries. Yes, what you listen is right. I'm talking about my favorite hobbies. I love dancing, which gives me an energetic mind. I love to play chess, which sharpens my mind. I love to sing melodies, which makes my mind relaxed. And finally, my most favorite hobby is reading books. Don't think it's subject books, it's fiction. This enhances my imagination and creativity. Coming to my favorite subject, though most of us hate it. My favorite subject is maths. Mathematics is not how many sums you know, but how do you behave when you don't know. Then comes to my favorite teacher. It's maths teacher. Don't think I like this subject. It's because she treats the students like friends. She explains us maths, not as subject, but life. Friendship is the sweetest word that we can listen. There are friends, there are family. Then there are friends who become a family. My best friend is Sailikta. I like her very much because she motivates me to be positive and wants me to stay as I am. This is me, Yugala, a girl with passion, a girl with never-ending dreams. For me, the concept of life is very simple. We live only once, so be committed and be focused and never ever stop exploring life. Let's not stick to one hobby. Let's have fun and good memories in whatever we go through. When someone asks me to sum up the life in just 3 words, I say it goes on. The purpose of life is very simple. Be happy with whatever we are. Thank you, and I over to host.